Hi, it's the Nine Figure Mentor here. This time I'm going to talk about why Centripetal Network Consulting built the digital marketing ecosystem. People are always asking why we built the digital marketing ecosystem. Chris Butler, who we regard as probably the most technical of us, explained his view in a blog, and I'll put the link to that blog in the about section of this YouTube video. You can also go to centripetalnetwork.com and look at the blogs there. Chris's blog is one of those. The reason that we really built the digital marketing ecosystem is that we've seen so many people build websites and what we term internet presences without any real understanding of what the objective is. Some people still think that if you rank for your company name, job done. Of course, that's a long way from the truth. Most people are not going to know you or your company unless you're quite famous or you've done an absolutely fantastic job of building up your brand offline. So what you have to do is you have to get found for the products and the services that you provide. So the real question is, how well are you doing in terms of getting found for the products and services that you provide? By way of a small example, I rank number five, page one on a Google search for Digital Marketing Expert UK. As it happens, to rank for that, I used Pinterest. But I use many different methods, if you like, to achieve a ranking objective. Of course, getting found on Google is Google's just one place to get found. In essence, to get found on Google, your website needs to have a quality relevant. Relevant means focused on what you want to be found for, content, and it also has to have some authoritative links, and it must be updated regularly with fresh, relevant content. In a recent report that I read, SEO ranking factors, the top five were Google Plus ones, Facebook shares, number of quality backlinks, there's the backlink one, Facebook total, Facebook likes, Pinterest, and tweets. So you might be getting a clue here that these days social media is absolutely vital to a website or a domain ranking success. You have to build basically an ecosystem of a web and a blog site, a Twyla page, and various social media pages in order to build an interest presence that basically Google rates or likes. And the purpose of this system is really not just to be found on Google, it's to be found everywhere. And then once you've been found, to convert that traffic, those visitors, from leads to orders and eventually to cash. So we built the digital marketing ecosystem to produce outstanding traffic generation and lead conversion results. That's why we built it. We also built it very, very carefully because we selected components, standard components, in most cases, that would make it affordable and simple to manage. So we particularly built it for solopreneurs and small and medium businesses. Now, it absolutely works for larger businesses, even enterprise businesses, but we built it so that it would be affordable for solopreneurs and small and medium-sized businesses. So I hope that's given you a bit of an understanding of the digital marketing ecosystem. We've got much more information about that on our website. Thanks very much for your time, and see you soon. Bye for now.